Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Okay.
You're fighting us?
Avenging Fist! Meteor Home! Meteor Home! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist!
Thunder Cloud!
Say that was 8 out of 10.
Looks like this is.
Let's get this over with fast!
Avenging
Spirit Strike!
Avenging Fist!
Dragon Roar!
Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist!
Dragon Roar!
Explode!
We're
Let's
on a
keep
roll
this pace
now.
Going!
They've got us flanked! Ha,
ha, ha. Avenging Fist! Avenging ha, ha, Fist! Avenging ha, ha, Fist! Avenging ha, ha, Fist! Ha, ha, Meteor Home! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist!
Well,
Not
there you
too
go.
Shabby!
Yeah, pretty much that. The air slice is not good. So put Sora's stealth back on.
Somebody's gonna get
well,
hurt real
wimpy.
Bad!
Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist!
Explode!
And it looks like I'm making short work of some of these monsters in the end.
Let's get this over with fast! Ha, ha, ha.
Avenging Fist! Avenging ha, Fist! Ha, ha. Healing!
Ha.
Avenging ha, ha, Fist! Ha, ha. Avenging Fist!
Well, there you go! of us.
They're so close. Ha! Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Ha! Ha!
This!
Avenging fist! Ha! 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 Avenging fist! Yeah! Not too shabby.
This ought to be simple.
Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist!
Fairy healing!
I needed that! Dragon roar! Dragon roar!
Avenging
Dragon roar!
Fist.
Ready?
I'm just going through the whole section. Yeah, I want my eyes on the intruder what.
They're so close.
It's locked out here too. We better tread carefully. A blue card. We use that to open the blue door, right? Yep, the obvious door we haven't opened yet. We should look for it.
Fast!
Avenging fist!
Hey, that's worth 10 out of 10. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Barry Healing!
I needed that!
Alright, let's get going.
Okay.
Somebody's gonna get.
Don't let your guard down.
Okay, almost done.
Above us?
Be careful!
Let's get this over with.
Don't make
fast.
This harder than it has to be. Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist!
Huh? It's over?
No, victory's better than an easy victory.
Okay.
Looks like this is
you're fighting us?
Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist!
Wish they could have lasted longer!
This ought to be simple.
You're fighting us?
Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist!
Star Flare! We didn't take too much damage either.
Somebody's gonna get.
Don't let your guard down.
Take this!
Avenging fist! Barry, heal it!
Thanks!
No way wrong trying to get to this part. But...
This ought to be simple.
You're fighting us?
Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Avenging fist! Healing! Meteor palm! Meteor palm! Avenging fist!
Star flare! Overestimate your skills, you.
somebody's gonna get hurt.
We got a major advantage
bad.
Here.
Avenging Fist! I need that. Avenging Fist!
Take this!
Shabby. I know there's an area somewhere that I have a walk.
This ought to be simple.
Let's get this over with fast.
It really was that simple.
Don't overestimate your skills, you.
We're surrounded!
Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Fairy Healing! I needed that! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Guess it really was that simple.
What's that? Above us?
Ha! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Meteor Palm! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Guess
okay.
I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
We got company.
Don't make this harder than it has to be. Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist!
Thanks, Thunder Cloud.
Avenging Fist.
Don't overestimate your skills, you.
This looks wimpy.
We got a major advantage here.
Avenging Fist! Meteor Palm! Avenging Fist! Guess it really was that simple. Looks like this is.
We got a major advantage here.
Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist! Avenging Fist!
Okay, it's the end.
somebody's gonna get hurt real bad!
Avenging Fist! Oh! Avenging Fist! Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. Something's been in...
Oh, here. I can read this. Arrange the royal emblems of tradition on the land. Thy choice of arrangement shall reveal the key to opening the door. Now, what could that...
The royal emblems of... They must be talking about these things, right?
The emblems of the four kings?
Right. This must be the console we used to open the door. Let's try placing the emblems there.
Please choose the correct emblem for each description. Show me the emblem passed down in the land of searing heat.
Easy. Astral, or...
Show me the emblem passed down in the land of the falling leaves.
Ban.
Show me the emblem passed down in the land of the frozen wastes.
Silent.
Show me the emblem passed down in the land of lush greenery.
More.
Confirmed. Successor access acknowledged. You may pass.
It's open.
How are the four emblems connected to the old race?
We're certainly not going to find out just standing here. Let's go inside.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe we'll find an explanation for this inside.
Sorry.
What is that?
The holograph. Hey, look.
That's Earth.
It's a map of the Earth. But why is there a huge island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean?
That definitely shouldn't be there.
Or should it? If you believe the old stories, there really was an island there once. The lost continent of Mu.
But even if that was true, what's a map of Earth doing in here?
Look! Someone's there!
We pray that you have come seeking the Eye of Truth with only the purest of intentions. It is an extremely dangerous relic if left unguarded. We also pray that you have the strength to atone for the horrible mistake we made. The Eye of Truth is capable of opening gates to alternate dimensions. We created the Eye with a combination of our own technology and the symbology endowed upon us by the runes, the natives of this planet. But before we could reach our goal, there was a disaster that ruined all of our plans. A gate was opened to the demon world, sending legions of monsters pouring into this world. Even that, however, was not enough to halt our experimentation. Our small band of comrades was united under one wish. We only wanted to return home to our planet.
So this is it. The Eye of Truth.
What does all this mean, Elia? Everything's going way over my head.
I think the people we called the Old Race came to this planet from Earth, from the New Continent.
I don't know about that. Doesn't seem like they came here so much as they were brought here against their will.
That's true.
The King of Van told us that the Old Race descended upon the planet as fully grown adults.
Legend has it that the Mu continent sank into the sea in the wake of a meteor strike. Before that day, the stories claimed that the Mua enjoyed a vast and highly advanced civilization.
Yeah, I remember that.
You know, the Alliance has a few reports on file about people being sucked into a vortex and suddenly reappearing someplace far away. There was a case of a missing child being found someplace that would have been physically impossible for him to travel to in the time he was gone.
So, you think the meteor strike caused a vortex that swallowed these people up? Those reports you mentioned were about people going from one place to another on the same planet. I never saw any reports about people hopping light years, much less going from Earth to Rogue.
Oh, you got me there. But if that theory is correct, it would explain why they made something like the Eye of Truth in the first place. They just wanted to go home.
That's what the guy said.
And besides, it also matches the Mua's lore pretty well. The history handed down to the King of Mua.
The Eye was obtained in order to reveal the true path back to Paradise. The Eye failed to see the door to Paradise, however. In its place, a door of blasphemy. Darkness swarmed forth, and demons enveloped the world. By the time the door was closed, the land was already near death. All we could do was lament our mistake.
They must have deeply regretted what they had done. In their eyes, their desire to get home brought doom to this planet. They wanted to make up for it somehow, but by that time, there was no turning back.
So they went to the royal families and left clues in the form of lore, so it could make it down to all generations to come.
Well, we'll never know the whole story. But listening to the phrases they left behind about courage and everlasting strength, you can really feel the emotions they must have had in their hearts.
Oh.
The Eye of Truth. I knew you would be able to do it. Now it is time to storm the demon world.
Yes, my lord. We are told that the gate to the demon world lies in a deserted island southwest of Silvalent.
I believe in you. Victory will be yours before long. Who are you?
Glad to see you, Vermin, are doing well. Astral and Mua's defenses are pathetic as usual. I was wondering what you little rats were scheming, but I suppose I had nothing to worry about after all. You're too late.
Like hell we do! We'll never surrender to the likes of you!
You tell him why, okay?
We'll see how long that bravado lasts.
Remia! Remia, time to go inside.
Yes, Mom. Look at that.
What was that?
The fun's already begun. We figured you'd like a real-world example, so he's just destroyed a village.
He what?
How could you? Surrender at once. You have no choice.
Majesty. Terrible news. Our guards report that the village of Durs has been destroyed in a gigantic explosion. They say there's absolutely no hope of survivors.
How could this be? Organize an immediate expedition force and set up rescue operations with Silverlint soldiers. I don't care if there's no hope. We're not going to give up on them.
Yes, sir.
We must storm the demon world at once. If that weapon strikes Van or Astral, it will be an utter catastrophe.
I'm afraid you're right.
This is seriously messed up. I swear I'll make them pay for this.
Okay. This is going to take a bit. It's going to take a little longer than it should to get back into position. So, to tackle the demon world. So, we're going to stop. I'm going to stop here for today. But next week, I'm going to finish this game. Or tomorrow, I'm going to probably do something completely different. I'm going to be playing a new game or that I've just recently picked up through PlayStation Plus Premium. So I'll be taking a look at that tomorrow. So if I have time. But that's a maybe on my end because we don't know. I don't know if I'm going to stream tomorrow. So take care. Stay safe and enjoy your day, everyone. I'll see you guys next episode, next stream.